Ryan, go look at the cardboard house you made yesterday. Who's in there? She's silly. Keep looking for eggs, honey. I know.
Don't you stand where Daddy's standing, buddy.
No, there's no eggs in there.
So let me close that room. But I see two eggs out here.
I see four.
You have an advantage over me. I see three.
Ryan, the in here.
Buddy, come over here. What'd you do with the eggs? When you
There's one on the cast one, it's yellow again.
Very cool.
Do they have all the eggs?
No, I see two more eggs in this room.
Not there, not there, not there.
Least Bunny thought about hiding them in there.
I think you just passed one.
Yeah, you passed an egg. Easter Bunny's gonna have to hide the eggs good next year. Yes. Yes. There's one more egg over here.
I'll give you a hint. Vroom, vroom. Nope. Where do you play with your cars, bud? No, not your trains. Okay, apparently I'm not a very good giver.
Ryan, it would be a really good ramp. You're cold. Come towards mommy. You'll get warmer. Not that close.
Come stand by Daddy, bud.
We should put the cards in the garage.
Well, I don't see another egg. It's on the wheel.
Yes.
And it's green.
Yes. How many eggs do you have now, Ryan? We'll fix them later. So you're missing two eggs, and they're in the dining room. In the family dining room, yes. Yes. Why don't you leave them there, Ryan? Why don't you go see if you can find them without the basket? You don't want to break the eggs. Thank you. That's a good job. Oh, I'll come with you.